Wow, what a beautiful room. Every night I look at your faces. I don't know if you know this, but I spend like a lot of time taking in the faces. And after the show, I'll tell my crew about it. Last night in Tilburg, there was a boy. Apparently, you know, it was the Netherlands and the whole front row was just rolling. And this boy was wearing these kaleidoscope glasses. And he would put them on, kind of like buzz out for a little bit. And he'd take them off. But Paris, I'm looking at your faces and you just all look so lovely. Really, you're all just so kind. I don't know why it's been so long since we played here. Thank you so much. It's just crazy. I don't know. I can't get over it. The fact that we could be in Paris. What night is it tonight? What is it? Tuesday? Wednesday? Is it Wednesday? Okay. I really don't know what day it is. The fact that we could be in Paris together on a Wednesday night. And you want to watch me play. It just kind of blows my mind. I've been making music for, properly for probably, it's been 5 years. I think this year is my proper 5 year. And a lot of the first songs that I wrote ended up being songs that you heard and you listened to and you lived inside, and you listened to them on your way to school or on your walk to a party or sitting in your bedroom, you know. You let those soundtrack your life, and maybe you were my age, maybe you were 17 or 16. And, you know, now there's another record out, and I made something else. And the fact that you are here, you're still here, and you still want to know what's been going on with this little ball of emotions. It's very, very heartwarming. Wow, there's some amazing stories. For my music, it is so magical that we could experience that together, and it hasn't always been that way, you know. My whole life, I felt like I had this inner world that I had to keep down and keep small because I didn't want to freak people out. Because it's really fucking heartbreaking when someone says to you, "You're a little much for me." But Paris, the truth is, I am a wide open heart. I am a vivid dreamer. And I know you are too, because you're at this fucking show. And it is so wonderful to have found a group of people who love me for that. And I want to say to you, if you ever feel like you are too much for someone, that you contain too much, Fuck. You're perfect.
I love you so much.
Will you sing this one with me? Actually, you know what? Will you, if you have something that has a light on it, will you put that in the air? I want to see some beautiful light for this song. This is Liability.
In my store, since it was poison, so I guess I'll go home into the arms of the girl that I love, the only love I haven't screwed up. She's so hard to please, but she's a forest fire. I do my best to meet her demands, play a romance, a slow dance in the living room, but all that a stranger would see is one girl swaying alone, stroking a cheek. They say, you're a little much for me. You're a liability. You're a little much for me. So they pull back, make other plans. I understand. I'm a little much for everyone.
Oh, you look so beautiful.
The truth is, I am a toy that people enjoy, till all of the tricks don't work anymore, and then they are bored. I know that it's exciting running through the night, but every perfect summer's eating me alive until you're gone. Better on my home, they say.
You're a little much for me.
You're a liability. You're a little much for me. So they pull back, make other plans. I understand, I'm a liability. Get you wild, make you leave. I'm a little much for everyone. And they're gonna watch me disappear into the sun. They're all gonna watch us disappear into the sun.